Hold on. This nigga's got us fucked up.